Humans have made tremendous leaps in terms of technological advancements. Back in 2004, most of us had one of those indestructible Nokia flip phones where all you could do was call, text, and play Snake. Today, you can practically plan world domination through your cell phone. Hang out with us until the end to find out why you might need to make sure that your phone isn't spying on you in the future. Before we get started, please take a moment to like this video, subscribe to The Richest, and hit that notification bell. Now here are 10 ways phones will amaze you in the near future. Transparent phone. How can a phone be see-through? Where would all the chips and mechanisms go? Cell phones can't be transparent, right? Well, Samsung seems to have some tricks up its sleeve. While they're working on some incredible technology, like a foldable phone, they're also potentially working to create a transparent phone. Don't worry, we'll talk more about the foldable phone in a bit. According to Patently Mobile, Samsung has been granted a design patent to create a phone with a transparent display. While there isn't much information out about this new technology yet, it looks like Samsung is taking the lead when it comes to seeing through your device. But is it coming anytime soon? While it's hard to say, we can make a few guesses as to what they plan on using this technology for. We're going to talk about augmented reality in a bit, but it seems that the transparent model might be able to give a better experience for AR. Maybe Samsung is using similar technology as Google Glass. According to the patent, the entire phone wouldn't be transparent. Instead, it appears that the phone's screen will be more like a window. Now, before you get your hopes up, this isn't a promise that Samsung will actually deliver on this product. They're constantly patenting ideas that never get fully realized. But we still can't help but get incredibly excited over it. Gaming phone. The gaming world is always changing. Given that gaming consoles are now more advanced than some smartphones, it can be hard to grasp the idea that a phone could handle intense gaming. Between all of the data from the game and the technology needed to handle the images, real gaming on a phone doesn't really seem feasible. It seems like we're doomed to only play games like Farmville and Candy Crush. However, a company called Nubia has created a phone that can handle intense gaming. The biggest issue for gamers using a phone is the overheating of the device. Nubia created an air convection cooling system to increase airflow and cool down the device quicker. The case is also made from a material that can help keep the phone cool. The design of the case makes the phone look like a fancy sports car, but it's not just for aesthetics. It's all to help optimize the gaming experience. So who's ready to play Fortnite on their phones without their devices burning up? While gaming phones are a big hit in China, they're virtually unknown in the US market. But don't worry, soon everyone and their mother will have one. An inside source has even revealed that Samsung is currently working on the greatest gaming phone of all time. We'll just have to wait to see if that unconfirmed rumor is actually true or not. Foldable screens. You might have seen foldable tablets on shows like Westworld. Seems like a pipe dream, right? How can glass fold so easily? Luckily, we're not too far from enjoying this luxury ourselves. One of the most exciting features coming to the phone and tablet world is foldable screens. Samsung created a game changer with their Galaxy smartphones, and they're definitely going to take it up a notch with their foldable phone. There were reports of a foldable phone in the works back in 2011, but there was nothing concrete. Most chalked it up to a rumor or something that was still in the development process. While the release date for the foldable phone hasn't been announced, people are speculating that the world can see this phone as soon as January 2019. There's also another company called BOE working on a gadget that they've lovingly nicknamed the Phone Blend, a tablet that can be folded into a phone. Of course, working prototypes seem promising, but the ultimate test will be if this technology can be mass-produced or not. Holographic phone. Holograms are nothing new, as we see them quite regularly in movies and TV shows. When a hologram of Tupac made an appearance during Coachella in 2012, the world was astonished. This meant that holographic technology was becoming more realistic. This might sound like it's from way in the future, but holographic phones are not too far from our reach. Thanks to a company called RED, the same company that makes cameras, we might all have this amazing piece of technology soon. The RED phone will likely be one of the more pricier pieces of technology out there, but you're paying for a phone that has holographic technology. In May 2018, it was announced that AT&T and Verizon will be selling this incredible phone, with an anticipated release happening later in 2018. Pre-order pricing has started at around $1,300. See, we told you that this wouldn't be cheap. The holographic content will be able to be seen in 4V format. Vivo Apex. Before we get into the Vivo Apex, let's talk about bezels. Bezels are the frames around a cell phone screen. Latest phone technologies have thinned out the bezels to the point where it almost looks like the screen wraps around the phone. But the Vivo Apex has managed to one-up all other companies. In fact, the general consensus from the 2018 Mobile World Congress was that the Vivo Apex stole the show. The bezel on the sides measured just 1.8 millimeters, while the bottom bezel measures just 4.3 millimeters. It's believed that the screen-to-body ratio is about 95%, while the iPhone X has an 82% ratio. Even though the phone is missing an earpiece, sound reportedly vibrates through the phone. The Vivo Apex also has a fingerprint scanner that's embedded under the screen. The image quality of the screen is top-notch as well. Let's just say that the Vivo Apex might look better than real life itself. Camera lenses. Besides texting, talking on the phone, and social media, what do you think is the most popular feature on a smartphone? It's taking pictures, especially selfies. Some of the most incredible pictures and videos have been shot on cell phones. Movies are even now being shot on iPhones thanks to the incredible quality of their cameras. As phones get slimmer, you would think that the camera quality would go down, but that isn't the case. A company called Light is currently working on a phone that will have multiple cameras. Their current prototype can handle anywhere between 5 to 9 different cameras. What is even more incredible is that these cameras will be able to pull off a 64-megapixel photo. Light is also the company that came out with the L16 camera, which is worth about $2,000. Why? It has all the camera gear you need in the actual body, 16 different camera lenses to be exact. With this in mind, it makes sense that Light is the company pioneering this multiple camera technology for phones. Most people don't want to have to use extra lens attachments to get the shot they want. Fingerprint scanners. As we know, fingerprint scanners aren't new technology, but for most people who tried fingerprint technology on their phone, it was probably a rather annoying experience. This is especially true if your finger was injured with a cut or burn that temporarily affected your print, or whenever you needed to open up your phone quickly, scanning your print fast just never seemed to work in your favor. This is because the fingerprint scanner is on the outside of phones, usually on a button. Then iPhone dabbled in face scanning, and we thought we saw the end of needing fingerprints. But a company called Synaptics developed a way to take pictures of fingerprints by looking in between pixels. Other phone makers have figured out how to embed fingerprint scanners inside the screen. Then all you need to do is touch your finger to the screen so that it can easily scan your print. This technology was supposed to be incorporated into the Samsung Galaxy S8, but it didn't work out as planned. Glasses. Augmented reality, also known as AR, has become the latest craze in phone technology. If you're a regular player of Pokemon Go, then you're already using AR technology. How cool is it that you can catch a Pikachu in your living room and feel like it's actually there? Google Glass has been making strides in AR technology by creating glasses with a computer inside. This will eventually integrate with your smartphone so that you can start using your phone without even touching it. All you'll need to do is sync your phone with the glasses to use it. A company called Dreamworld is creating a pair of AR glasses that will make it so you can navigate through your phone with gestures and a 90-degree field of vision. It will be Android-compatible and weighs about half a pound. Some experts believe that these glasses will eventually replace phones entirely. We can't help but wonder how people with prescriptions will manage. Hopefully there will be some sort of package deal for those lacking in the vision department. Maybe contact lenses will have a similar technology too. Charge in thin air. Wireless charging isn't really new. Charging pads are all the rage for those who don't want to rely on a phone cable. But the charging pad itself needs a source of energy to function. But we can't help but wonder if a phone will be able to charge itself from thin air in the future. Luckily, a phone case that can do just that is being worked on by Nikola Labs in partnership with Dr. Chi-Chi Chen from Ohio State University. How does it all work? Well, phones use radio frequency to function. From making calls to accessing the internet, phones emit these frequencies to do the simplest of tasks. As these radio frequencies go into the air, it causes the battery to lose power. What Nikola Labs is trying to accomplish with this case is to capture the escaping radio frequencies and harness their power to charge the phone. Their eventual goal is to sell this technology to a major market so that it can be mass-produced. While they failed to crowdsource funds for their tests back in 2015, we're sure that they haven't given up on this genius idea just yet. Android Pie. Android Pie will soon become a standard for all Android users. The technology is fascinating as it might know you better than you know yourself. It is the 16th version of the Android operating system, and it will make it nearly too easy to operate a phone. With the latest up-to-date technology, Android Pie will actually monitor your phone usage to help combat cell phone addiction. Yep, you heard that right. It will literally change the way we interact with our phones, and it will change the way our phones work with us, too. And yes, this means that phones with Pi will have some sort of consciousness. You might even feel like your phone is spying on you. Google will show you how much time you spend on every app. It will make suggestions for apps based on your activity, and you can navigate your phone with gestures. Apple did already come out with gesture technology, but Android and Google are perfecting it. What is probably the craziest thing is that you can set limits for how much time you spend on each app, but we can't help but wonder if this technology will eventually turn against us. That's all for 10 ways phones will amaze you in the near future. What do you think of these amazing upgrades? Which technological advancement are you most excited about? Tell us your thoughts in the comments below. Also, let us know if you're Team Apple or Team Samsung. Thanks for hanging out with us, and we'll see you next time.